What up, ENJ Balance family? What's going on? Yo, so like I said, man, I'm giving my dude Chris Webby another chance. I know he's a dope MC, you know what I mean? I know he do what he do. That gold toilets joint, it wasn't really hitting me. So right now we about to react to his track, Check the Vibe. You guys told me to react to this one, told me it was a cool little dope track. And we gonna get straight into it, man. ENJ Balance, Chris Webby, Check the Vibe. That was Justina Valentine, or Justine Valentina, whatever her name is. Yeah, that was a cool song. Honestly, it was the beat that really kept me hooked. Damn, yo, Chris Webby, what's up, man? You 0-2 now. What's up? Two tracks in a row I ain't really feeling. Like, that was better than the last one, I'm not gonna lie. You know, the beat, the vibe, you know, the vibe was good, you know what I'm saying? That's cool for, like, when you're chilling out doing what you do. But that really wasn't it either, man. You know what I'm saying? I got on this dude Drake because, you know what I'm saying, I don't like when Drake raps like he's Jamaican or he's from the Caribbean. It's like, dude, relax, just rap with your voice. We like your voice, just rap. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not just gonna say I like this song because Chris Webby's rapping like he's Jamaican, you know what I mean? It was alright, you know what I'm saying? I don't really wanna, you know, poop on Chris Webby like that, you know what I'm saying? Because I do like a lot of his other songs, you know? But that wasn't it for me either, man, so I'm gonna have to relax on Chris Webby for the day. Maybe we get back to him tomorrow. Anyways, guys, yo, we got more artists coming. We got more Snow the Product, more Ritz. We got more Joyner coming today. You know what I mean? You guys just stay tuned, all right? Peace. ENJ Balance.